We have three more handsome bachelors for you to meet. Bachelor number one is Aaron Hewlett. Aaron is a junior at Port Huron Northern. He enjoys bicycling and listening to music. He looks forward to pursuing a career in telecommunications. Bachelor number two is Jason Hewlett. Jason enjoys skiing and all other types of water sports. Jason hopes to attend Michigan State University. Bachelor number three is Mike Hewlett. Mike runs track for the Huskies, and after graduation, he plans to attend Central Michigan University. Our lucky bachelorette is Christy Raddatz. Christy is a junior at Port Huron High, where she is involved in Thunderbirds, National Honor Society, and Student Council. Let's meet Christy Raddatz.
Hi. Okay, we're gonna start off really easy here. The first question is, what activity takes up most of your spare time? Bachelor number one?
Most of my spare time is usually spent listening to music. Yeah, basically listening to music, yeah.
Okay, bachelor number two?
Most of my spare time is spent at work. It's where I usually am after school.
Okay, and bachelor number three?
Yeah, probably listening to music and at work, combination of the two.
Okay. Bachelor number two, you can go first this time. If you could become any animal, which one would it be and why?
Any animal?
Yeah.
I'd probably want to be a fish.
A fish? Why would you want to be a fish?
I'd want to be a fish because I could roam the seas and be free.
Okay, that's fair enough. Okay. Bachelor number three, what animal would you like to become?
A dog.
Why would you like to become a dog?
It's man's best friend.
Yeah. Okay, that's good. Bachelor number one, what kind of animal would you like to become?
I'd probably like to become a deer, because I've always admired deer. I like them, watching them.
Oh, that's really great. I love deer too. Okay, bachelor number three, you can go first this time. If I gave you $25,000 and you had to spend it all in one day, what would you buy?
A new car, maybe two.
That's great, I think I'd do that too. Okay, bachelor number one?
I'd have to say I definitely need a new car too. That would be first on the list for sure.
Okay, bachelor number two?
Everything.
You buy everything?
I'd buy
like what?
A variety of things. I'd buy clothes, possibly a car.
Okay, bachelor number one. Could you describe for me bachelor number two in one word?
Yeah, in one word?
Yep.
Unusual, I guess.
Okay, that's great. Bachelor number two, could you please describe for me bachelor number three in one word?
Different.
Okay, and bachelor number three, would you describe bachelor number one in one word?
I can't think of one right off, but hippie maybe?
And bachelor number three, this is the last question. If we pass casually on the street, what feature of yours would I remember and think of often?
Good question. Probably my hair. You'd probably notice my hair.
Okay.
It's not really different, but it's noticeable.
Okay. That's number one?
I'd have to say the same thing. Probably my hair.
Okay, and bachelor number two?
I'd probably have to say my height.
Why would I remember your height?
I'm not exactly the tallest person, but I guess that's it.
Okay. Okay, that's all.
Okay. Christy, have you decided who you'd like to take out?
Yeah, I think bachelor number one.
Okay, why don't you come out and meet the bachelors you didn't, wait right here.
Okay.
Let's meet bachelor number three. Hewlett. Okay, bachelor number two. Bachelor number two. This is Jason Hewlett, Christy Raddatz. And let's meet bachelor number one, the lucky bachelor.
Hello.
This is Aaron Hewlett. Okay, can you step up?
These sounded the same. That's why I got confused with some of those.
Aaron, can you come up here, please? Aaron and Christy will enjoy a fun-filled night. They will go to craft date for a movie of their choice and also the Italian Villa for dinner. We have three very pretty bachelorettes for you to meet. Bachelorette number one is Allison Combs. Allison is a senior at Port Huron Northern High School. She is involved in Port Huron Northern Players. She is also the troop leader of troop number 47 of the Girl Scouts. She is on the National Honor Society. She is involved in the choir. Allison will be pursuing a career in earth science after graduation. She enjoys a job at Total Video. Bachelorette number two is Michelle Jarvie. Michelle is active in this year's production of The Wizard of Oz. She also sings in the choir. She is active in her church's youth group. Michelle works part-time at McDonald's. Upon graduation, Michelle will receive a scholar's diploma. Bachelorette number three is Shelly Guernsey. Throughout high school, Shelly was very active in drama club, student council, French club, and the readers club. She is also extremely involved in the television productions program. She will pursue a career in this field. Our lucky bachelor is Steve Smith. Steve is a junior at Port Huron High. He is on the hockey team and the golf team. He is also on student council and the National Honor Society. Let's meet Steve Smith.
Okay, bachelorette number one, describe yourself in one word.
Caring.
Bachelorette number two.
A Christian.
Bachelorette number three.
Unique.
Okay. Bachelorette number two, describe your idea of an ideal date.
An ideal date is someone who is funny, he has a good sense of humor, the conversation flows easily, go out to dinner, maybe to a show, then come home and give me a kiss goodnight.
Okay, bachelorette number three.
My ideal of a date would be someone caring, polite, interesting, and someone who would do something original, not the same old date, something different.
Bachelorette number one.
The conversation has to definitely go somewhere. I hate just sitting, not talking about anything. I'd like to do something like physical, like walking or going see a sunrise, maybe a sunset.
Okay. What is your favorite movie and why? Bachelorette number three.
Beaches, because it made me cry.
Number one.
Land Before Time, because I love the little characters and the expressions on their faces.
And bachelorette number two.
I don't know. I guess. My favorite movie would be Jesus of Nazareth, because it portrayed Jesus like I believe that he really was.
Okay, back to bachelorette number one. What activity takes up most of your spare time?
Well, right now, probably the play, because I'm in charge of house, which is the lobby of the production, and the production is next weekend, so everything's really kind of helter-skelter.
Bachelorette number two.
Right now, I'm working on the play, too, so that would take up most of my time.
And bachelorette number three?
The television production class, because I'm the chief editor of the morning show.
Okay. Bachelorette number two, what is the first thing that attracts you to a guy when you first meet him?
He has to be good looking. His facial features.
Bachelorette number three.
His personality.
And bachelorette number one.
His words and his actions. Actions do speak louder than whatever he may look like.
Okay. And when someone meets you for the first time, what would they remember most about you?
Number one?
Yes.
Probably my eyes.
Bachelorette number two?
The way I smile. I'm always smiling.
And bachelorette number three?
My personality.
Okay. That's all the questions.
Okay. Steve, have you decided who you're going to choose to be the lucky bachelorette?
Yes, I have.
Okay.
Bachelorette number one.
Okay. Steve, let's have you meet the bachelorettes you didn't choose, okay? First is bachelorette number three.
Nice meeting you.
This is Shelly Guernsey. Shelly, this is Steve Smith. Bachelorette number two. This is Michelle Jarvie. Yes. Steve Smith. And the lucky bachelorette. This is Allison Combs. This is Steve Smith. Our lucky couple will enjoy luncheon at the Victorian Inn and a movie at Craft 8.